Hi Jerry, how are you? Oh, nice to see you again. Look at our boy now.
So cute.
Isn't that some difference?
Johnny
looks unbelievable, doesn't it? That's hard to believe.
Yeah, no, it was incredible. I got the call from Emma. You know, every now and then somebody rings you and you can sense the desperation in Emma's voice. So yeah, I was only too keen to help. But kind of nothing could really prepare me for what I seen when I got up to Fontill with the guys. I mean, yeah, this guy was clearly in incredible pain and incredible distress. And you know, so we had made a great effort to try and get him on the first attempt, but you know, again, he wasn't desensitized towards human. He'd been under an awful lot of stress. Many different factors were playing havoc with his life. But we came up with a plan, and eventually on the third attempt we got him. And I mean, to see him, you know, this way, looking so healthy and so vibrant, and his wounds healing, and you can see his psychological wellness as well as his physical wellness now is coming to the fore. And it's a real testament to these guys. It's amazing work they do. It was a pleasure to be a part of the rescue operation. I mean, this is what we're all about. We're all animal lovers. I've been working with animals for 32 years now and seen them in all sorts of conditions. But this one really pulled on the heartstrings. And this is what we need, people like my lovely horse rescue. And we came together, we got a plan in place. And this is the result, a horse or a pony that's well on the road to recovery. So it was a job well done by everybody. I think I've made friends for life now. I said to Emma, anytime I can ever help, just call on me, I'll be there.
I think
he knew after the first day there was no way I was going to let that guy go anyway, because no. I'd seen, and particularly what really rubbed off me was you guys, and you know, I knew I can't let these people down. So, I mean, I would have said, no way, we just allow you to work that well, and genuinely, I'd be delighted to help anytime, just give me a call.
Thank you.
Oh, my.